So here I am at 440 feet above the Sydney skyline enjoying my trip to Sydney.
He wants to get out.
What's he pooping?
Isn't that amazing? Well, you are a nice little guy.
I'll have one of everything.
Then in 2004.
No, not really. I just want to get a picture of...
Would you go to the kangaroo?
We're going to go past the little calf. What's this calf's name, Benjamin?
Lucky Girl.
Lucky Girl, okay.
Oh, cool. I cannot move at all.
Okay. You have to give accommodation.
Yeah. Oh.
Mm-hmm. I got the DNA for all the people.
Really?
You only shed there.
Oh,
flat.
Wow.
Mm. That's the one.
Nice smile. Speech, Benjamin.
Okay, I would like to thank everyone who travelled to get here, and I would like to thank Bruno as being my sponsor, and I would like to thank Mum and Dad for helping me prepare everything.
That's exciting. So we've been showing them around, and today we're going to go and do some other special things, and I'll be back on Monday.
And Paula can tell you all about it on Monday.
Yeah.
So have a lovely day, Miss Paula.
Have a lovely day.
Have all the pictures. Thank you, we will.
Thank you.
And maybe I'll have some stories to tell you on Monday.
That'd be exciting. Because I'm here at Ferry and News.
Go! Oh, 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 come on!
Another one!
He's not! He's getting the cigarette!
He's
facing,
look!
Let it go, Simon! Grab more!
No!
Kidding me? 50 points there!
Sorry!
The ground gradually drained, a sporting oval was put in, and that's when the planning started. So it's not primary planning, it's secondary planning.
We gave it 100% and it's like I say, no worries, mate. So we're on the edge of the rainforest here, high up in these eucalypt forests. You see how big these trees are? And way out to the east is the Pacific Ocean. Beautiful beaches. Okay, trying a little telephoto video showing how far up we are, how tall these trees are, and then trying to get the Pacific Ocean right there in the distance. Oh yeah, there it is. Great piece of geology there. The black rock is called basalt on the bottom,
right.
And the top stuff is maybe volcanic tufts and things.
Yeah,
rocks, I mean, softer rocks.
So. Yeah, it is softer, and so you're right, there was a volcano that erupted millions of years ago inland from here, and that's why.
That was the screeching of train brakes. It's like an impersonation I do, right? I'm like the Michael Winslow of the blues train.
we gave it 100%, and it's like I say, no worries, mate.